Hey guys, it's Jay Kapoor here, back again with another video, and in this video I will show you how you can unblock any website or app in Android phone. So we will use VPN for this, and VPN stands for Virtual Private Network. It is commonly used for unblocking sites and apps that your internet service provider has blocked. For example, Facebook.com is not working for you, but it's working for others. That means maybe the internet service provider has blocked Facebook.com domain. You can use VPN to bypass this block. For example, in China, Facebook and Google services are blocked. So if you want to use Facebook or Gmail, then you have to use a VPN. So it's pretty easy to install a VPN application. Just go to the Play Store and search for any VPN app. For this video, I will install Rocket VPN. Once downloaded, open it up and you will see the clean and colorful user interface. Now just select a location and click on connect. Now your IP address is also changed. You can go to whatismyip.com to see your IP address. Now I have successfully spoofed my location from India to United States. Now I can browse or watch the content that was blocked in India but not in United States. In India, some torrent sites and file hosting sites are blocked, so you can use this trick to unblock it. Now we will clear some doubts regarding VPN. The first one is, VPN will not increase your internet speed. It can decrease your internet speed depending upon the server load, but it will not increase it. The second is, VPN will not give you free internet access. Many people say that if you use a VPN, your internet service provider will not deduct MB or GBs. So that's it for this video. Click the red subscribe button for more videos. Click the like button if you like this video. Comment down below if you have any questions, doubts, suggestions, and I will see you in the next one.